Good morning, folks. How are you? Nick here. Welcome back to the channel. Just in a bit of a hurry. I'm doing a job for Heritage Bus Society today. Doing a wedding trip up to Larnes Castle. So I'll do some filming when there's no passengers on board. But I've got a bit of a guest with me today. He's going to be doing a bit of the camera work. Sean Coward. G'day, Sean. How you going, mate? Nice to have you on board. So Sean's got a great YouTube channel as well, the New Zealand Bus Channel. If you ever get a chance to have a look, he's got some great videos and great information about Dunedin buses and South Island buses. But anyway, I'm back in 170, the Leyland Leopard here, so I'll get cracking and we'll talk soon. Cheers.
Consolidation. historic Presbyterian church to pick up a wedding group to go up to Lardons Castle, but I won't be able to film with the group on, so I'll do a bit of a walk around on the bus a bit later once we're parked up. But in the meantime, I'll see you guys enjoy the ride. We've got one of our sister ships up in front of us there. You may have seen it earlier as we were making our way into town. It's our 194. Slightly later model Leyland Leopard as well, another old Dunedin City Transport bus. So we're both going to be heading up to the castle.
guys, welcome back. We're just here at Larnett's Castle. We've dropped off the guests. Just going to make our way down to a bus park a bit further down the road. Then we'll do a quick walk around with the coach. But we just have Sean here on camera, just going to film for us a little bit while we don't go down the road here. So off we go. Bus went extremely well up the hill to Larnett's Castle. Guys, don't forget, if you are enjoying the videos, please subscribe to the channel. I really appreciate it. thanks to all those who are making comments, and I know I haven't got back to everybody yet, but I will always endeavour to do so. I really appreciate it. So I love reading your comments. Give us a thumbs up. Click and subscribe if you want to see some more great bus videos. And don't forget to check out the New Zealand Bus channel as well. And our cameraman on duty today, Sean, his channel, New Zealand Bus channel. Lots of great information about urban buses and tour buses around Otago and Canterbury, New Zealand here. So, hey, thanks for watching, guys. Just stand by for a bus walk around. Talk to you soon. Cheers. Hey, guys. Nick here again. Look, great camera work by Sean. I'm just going to do a quick close-up here of the dashboard, though. So 1976 Leyland Leopard, fleet number 170. I'm just going to do a bit of a walk around to the outside, and then we're going to have a look at coach 194 in front of us here as well. So we'll just I won't talk, I'll just do a bit of a walk around here. As you may remember from some of my earlier videos, these are all mid-mounted engines. That's why they handle so well and be beautifully restored and maintained by Otago Heritage Bus Society. Don't forget, guys, we've just done a wedding today. Don't forget, give them a call. Michael, one of our other drivers. You probably remember Michael from my first video on the Leylands, when I called him John a few times. So this is 194. So this is that's better out of the wind. This is a 1981 Leyland Leopard. Different coachwork builder for this one. So this is quite a different interior. Again, very, very tidy. Same four-speed neumo-cyclic air-assisted semi-automatic gearbox. So Michael and I have just done a trip up here, and Sean, of course, on camera, up here to Lanark's Castle. But said 170 that I drove up, built by Emslie Consolidated. This one is New Zealand Motor Body's built coach, called the Hess design. So it's got the big windows, the nice big square body, so obviously the double doors as well. So quite a lot more modern, very modern for its era. Hey guys, that's it from me today. I've had a bit of a haircut, as you can see, close shave. But thanks very much for watching. Remember to give us a subscribe. Give us a thumbs up, click the subscribe button, and we'll look forward to talking to you guys next time. Cheers.